Hi, my name's Andy. I'm one of the pilots here at Virgin Australia. Today we're going to be talking about storms and the effect on the aircraft operation.
My name is Manfred Gracious. I've been a meteorologist at Virgin Australia for about 10 years. There are two main ways thunderstorms will affect airline operations. Firstly, of course, if it's in an airport, it'll have major impacts on takeoff and landings. Also, if there's a lot of storms en route, the aircraft may have to divert around those storms to avoid the major impacts of lightning strike and significant turbulence. Thunderstorms are a very significant issue for airlines and are very dangerous weather events potentially. When thunderstorms are producing lightning within 5 miles or 8 kilometres of an airport, we generally have to shut down operations on the ramp.
Sometimes you will encounter delays at a port where there's no storms present. That occurs when there's storms either at destination or sometimes en route.
For Virgin, when we have a delayed flight, the ripple effect can be significant. So if we take out a Melbourne flight, for example, it may not necessarily be going back to Melbourne. It may go Melbourne to Coolangatta, then on to Sydney, and then on to Townsville. So that will obviously have an impact downline.
During a storm event, aircraft will deviate from their normal tracks, and this has an effect on us where we can only accept so many aircraft to arrive and depart. And it's better to keep aircraft on the ground. It's a lot safer for the aircraft and for the passengers. When there is a storm event, we work with the airlines to discuss options, and what we have is a ground delay program where we can recalculate time of departures to facilitate better departure rates and arrival rates to try to minimise delays. And this is done via our National Coordination Centre in Canberra and via all the major city airports.
We've got a number of processes to keep people notified about changes to their journey. If there are any planned or foreseeable delays to your flight, we'll communicate those to you via text or email. It's really important to us to be able to get in touch with you as quickly as possible. What helps us do that is having your most up-to-date contact information. We've got that sole focus of trying to get your journey back on track.
After hearing from our experts about what goes on behind the scenes, we hope that you have a better understanding about why your journey may be impacted.
We understand delays can be frustrating, but we're doing everything we can behind the scenes to get you on your way safely.